the Jardin du Luxembourg. 60-acre garden here in Paris. It's actually where the French Senate meets. And we're gonna do a little walk around. There are many statues throughout this park. They have a birdhouse in here. There's a pigeon at the door. Lots of places to sit and for kids to play. Statue in the park and the Pantheon in the distance. This is where the French Senate is. Baron Haussmann moved this fountain here from somewhere else. Notice the way they've done the ivy here. And here is where the French Senate meets. The Luxembourg Palace was created in 1615 by Marie de Medici, recently widowed from Henry IV and homesick for Florence. She built the palace as a recreation of her girlhood home, the Pitti Palace. When her son grew to be Louis XIII, he drove his mother from the palace, exiling her to Germany. Luxembourg Garden has special rules governing its use. For example, where a park can be played, where dogs can be walked, where joggers can run. The brilliant flower beds are changed completely 3 times a year. And the boxed trees are brought out from the greenhouse, the orangery, in May. There are beehives that have been here since 1872. Honey is made here. They have an apple and pear conservatory with more than 600 varieties of fruit trees. Children can rent toy sailboats, marionette shows, pony rides, and underneath the garden is the French CIA. Don't tell anybody. A monument to Eugene de Lacroix. Here Here they have a playground for children. Of the orangerie, the greenhouse. Diana, the huntress, who we had saw in the Louvre yesterday. Cute little truck for picking up the garbage here. Just left the Jardin du Luxembourg and crossed south to another park, an esplanade. Here we are.